And one day back in 54, I heard these words. Now, you will find it difficult to grasp them, but they have stayed with me since the vision. The vision was audio. I hear a voice speaking. You do not move in waking any more than you move on your bed in sleep. It is all a movement of mind. The intensity is determined by the strength of the vortex you create. It is just like a whirlwind with a center of perfect stillness. You only believe that you move when you wake as you think you move in sleep. Where is God moving, save in imagination? Where on earth is he moving? Where is he all places? There's no place where God is not. So where is he moving? It's only a movement in mind. And the whole vast world moves because God moves within himself. We are but animated bodies. And he doesn't want the poem to exist only for him. He wants the poem to exist for itself. So hearing bells now in man. And man thinks he is moving. I came here tonight in my friend's car. I trust we'll go back tonight. And I will think, well, I move. I move from my home to here. I move from here to my home. And yet the voice that never has deceived me tells me I do not move in waking any more than I move on my bed in sleep. It's all a movement of mind. Then he tells me it's like a whirlwind with a center of perfect stillness. And the intensity is determined by the vortex that I create. But I only believe that I move when I wake, as I think I move when I sleep.